Ken Johnson with Nate Ansar, UFC fighter, and Amanda Nunes' girlfriend. How's it feel to be part of Team Nunes with all the things y'all been through the last couple of years to get to this point?
You know, it's just, I would say, never stopping. You know, the sport's very up and down. There's a lot of emotions, there's a lot of things that go with it, and just don't stop. Honestly, there's people that, you know, feel like they're not close enough and they stop and they'll never know how close they're going to get. You know, if you have a passion for it and you still feel it and you want to go, just keep following it until the passion's gone. If you don't have it anymore, you know, go do something else.
What's something about Nina that we don't see that you see that makes her the champion and the person that she is?
I would say her work ethic. You know, like I think that I've never seen someone so determined, and everyone says that I've never seen her someone literally take the role of a champion like she has. You know, she listens to videos, she does, like, she lives the champion. She's not just the champion. So every day she reminds herself of this because she doesn't want to let it go, that, you know, it sticks with her. You know, like, she believes in herself, and I think that's the biggest thing. She believes in herself so much that it proves in all her fights.
Does it bother y'all the fact that she's got disposed, literally embarrassed two legends in Ronda and Misha, and people still kind of doubting her? It's like, what else does she have to do to get her props?
I feel like it almost helps her, you know? Like, every time she's the underdog, she wins. So it's not that big of a deal where people doubt her cardio. Oh, you can't go. Okay, then try to get her to that round, and then tell me, you know? Like, if you can't get her to the third round, about her fourth round or fifth round, then don't complain about what she has or she doesn't have. So to me, it's not a big deal. It's for her to not be, you know, we almost prefer it. We like to walk in the streets and not be bothered for a million photos, but, you know, she doesn't need that recognition to be what she is. She is the champion, she's financially stable, and she has a future in whatever she does in life. So the fact that people don't look up to her or make as much noise like they did Ronda isn't really a big deal.
And so how does Saturday night go down?
I feel she's going to finish her in the second round. Amanda by finish in the second round.
And still.
And always.